morning, happy vlogmas day 11, day 11. It's Saturday. Happy Saturday. Today we're going on another solo date at another restaurant on my list. I'm super excited to try the block. I think it's black owned. I'm not sure. I know it's on Woodward in downtown, so it's 3:20. My reservation is at 4:30, so I do want to be on time, so I'll have to leave here by 4:10. So I got about 50 minutes to do my hair and my makeup, so I can't chat. We're gonna chat in the car. Okay. Girl, it is so much later. Like, literally, it's like 6:30. So I missed my reservation. And now we're gonna go try another place. We're gonna get Mexican again because that's the only thing that had a reservation available for tonight. This time, we're not going to go downtown. We're going to Royal Oak. So, I put on the same sweater. Y'all seen this cable knit sweater and some jeans. And I'm going to throw on some little booties. Yeah, this is the look. So, we'll talk in the car. I'm really hungry. I haven't eaten. Well, yes, I did. I had egg sandwich this morning. But that's it. So, the day is gone. I literally did nothing but watch Christmas movies. It was just one of those days, girl. One of those days where we had to just do nothing. We did nothing. So, let's get a move on it. I'm hungry. Amazing. We left when we came to Starbucks because sometimes you just need a little midnight pick-me-up. So I got a Starbucks Frappuccino and I bought a cup. Look it. How stinking cute. I already have the holiday cup this year, the red one. So I wanted to get the, thank you. I wanted to get the blue one because it was just so cute. So, yeah. We'll talk about the restaurant more later because Top five. All right, I don't know if y'all can see me. I made it to my car. Oh, I'm out of focus. Of course. I made it to my car. The restaurant was literally so cute.
Hey, girl. Hey, happy vlogmas day 12. Girl, it's Sunday. Yesterday, I was going over my footage, and we didn't have enough to make a full vlog. If I made that vlog yesterday, it probably would have been like 4 minutes. I didn't do anything. As y'all saw, I went to eat. I went to Starbucks to get something to drink after dinner. And then, oh, I ended up going to the shop to be with BJ while he did some hair. That was it. Like, literally, I didn't leave my house till like, what was it, like 7, 8? So it just, yeah, it wasn't a good day for vlogging. I had a lazy Saturday. Yesterday just was a whole lot of nothing. The Mexican place that I did try, it was actually really good. Eat the same thing when I go to Mexican restaurants. I do sometimes get burritos and stuff, but for the most part, it's either a quesadilla or a taco. So yesterday I got one taco and then the quesadillas, and they both were so good. I think I like the tacos a little bit more, just because it was just, I don't know, the peppers were just, if they were cooked a little bit harder, I would have liked it a little bit more. The drinks were chef's kiss. The drinks were literally so freaking good. I had a pineapple margarita. I had a strawberry margarita. I had a blackberry infused margarita. Girl, the drinks were fire. Then after that, later at that night, I ended up finding this neighborhood bar and just went in there and had a couple drinks. So, but I didn't vlog that just because it was literally like a neighborhood bar. It wasn't anything special. And that was it. I went with my boyfriend and we met at that bar. So, today is pretty boring. You guys know I do my Sunday routine. If you haven't already, go watch my vlogmas day 1. I show you my Sunday reset routine so that you can see how I plan and prep for the week. So I'm gonna do that. I won't talk about it, but I'm probably gonna just do that real quick. My room isn't actually dirty, so it won't be as deep, but I do have some clothes to fold. And yeah, so I'm gonna go do that and we're gonna reconvene later. This is back when I liked Miley Cyrus. I used to like her, okay? Back in the day. Package I delivered, and I'm like, what package did I order? Girl, remember when we went to Macy's and we ordered the JEANNIE MAI collection? It came. Was that 3 days? That was literally 3 days ago. Package came in 3 days, and I didn't even order expedited shipping. I ordered regular standard shipping, and it came in 3 days. And that's not even business day. That's literally, I ordered it on Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Girl, package is here. But this is what I got. If I thought it was gonna take that quick, I would have got more stuff. I'm so excited for this because the stuff that I ordered is the stuff that they didn't have in store. So I didn't know. I know what it looked like for the reviews and stuff, but I really don't know what it looks like. This is what I got. Green Chef, girl, and then Shutterfly. Wine Shopped. I got a $50 wine voucher. Y'all know if I like something, I buy it in every color. So, first thing I got was this dress. JEANNIE MAI is on my favorite talk show, The Real. And she had all the girls on The Real wear pieces from her collection. And Adrienne was wearing this dress. And I was like, I need that. Like, I need this with some boots. And I am going to try this stuff on. It'll be over here. So, this dress is like this black. Oh, it has a slit, girl. This is a black ribbed dress with gold buttons all the way down, but the buttons aren't even real, so like they're just for fashion purposes. But this black dress is a v-neck and it has the actual lining in it. This isn't like that cheap ribbed, girl. This is that nice thick, because y'all know I'm here in Michigan where it's cold, so this is that nice ribbed material. So love that. I got this in an extra small. It's long and then it's like a v at the bottom, which I know you can see. I get that in black. I also got it in tan, and it was so hard getting these pieces. Mind you, it was Macy's Friends and Family. I should have got them on Black Friday because it was cheaper on Black Friday, but I got them during Macy's Family and Friends, so they were discounted. But by then, half the freaking line was sold out in small, so I had to get a lot of this stuff in extra small, which is fine. But I wanted to get other stuff, but this is all I could get. So I also got that same, oh, this is so pretty. Also got that same dress that, oh, look at it, JEANNIE MAI. It's JEANNIE. The same dress, but in cream. I don't know which one I like better, because the tan is pretty. The tan is pretty, but the black is just like, when you want to just be nice, simple black. And I really want to wear these. I want to wear the black one with some boots, I think like a little like mid-calf boot would just make that look. I was gonna also get this in black because they did have my size in black, but I was like, I don't need to get both. This is another dress. I clearly got all dresses from this collection. I didn't get any of the skirts or like the bodysuits. I got dresses. So this girl, this I got in an extra small too, because everything in a small was sold out. So I got this dress and it like ties in the front. Girl, this is cute with like a jacket and a boot, or a jacket and a pump. This is gonna be a look, and I do think I'm gonna go back and get the black one just because this dress is just, it fits my body nice. I love a v-neck. It's, and then I like showing this part of my body, like I like scoop neck style, and it's that scoop neck, and I love that because it just, I don't know, it just makes me feel like this is a woman. Now this is the thing that I was literally most excited for, because it's a blazer dress, but like I really want to style this as a jacket. Like, I can do something with this. It's this tweed shoulder pads tweed. It's pink, black, tan. I don't know if you see it like for real, but like this is a coat. This is a coat. It's meant to be a blazer dress, so I do want to wear it once with like some thigh-high boots, giving. But then I also want to wear it again with open, with like a hoodie up under it and some jeans and like a booty. I think that's gonna get too. But there's so much I can do with this. It's a dress coat, and I got it in an 8. I'm normally a 6 in this, but I got it a size up because I wanted it to be a little bit oversized. That is everything that I got from Jeannie Mai. I'm excited for these pieces. I think I'm really going to be able to add some of these as my staples for the winter, fall, and then even like the sleeveless dress. I want to wear that in the summer with like some sandals. It's going to be a look. So yeah, super excited. Alright you guys, I am about to end the vlog here. I know it's gonna be really short, but I'm about to go to work because y'all know Sundays I bartend. So yeah, thank you so much for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe. I will try to be more entertaining tomorrow. I will try to do something because these last 2 days have been real chill, real laid back. But we're back. We're gonna be right back at it next week. So thanks so much for watching.